been asked to determine if 144 is the solution to the equation x divided by 9 is equal to 16. Well, if it is, that would mean when we substitute 144.